amazing to be able to win the Civic Award. And I mean, it's been amazing, the hard work in the graft that we've done in the community to be recognised at this point.
I thought someone else was going to win, but I'm so honoured. I can't believe I dominated, to be fair.
Do you recognise for the efforts that we've put in so far? We've only been broadcasting live since June. To be acknowledged so far is a phenomenal feeling.
It's like it's a massive achievement, you know, not just for me, but my business partner who's going to make it here tonight, Emmanuel Robertor, but also the volunteers that are the heart and soul of our team.
We're so proud of them all. They're all winners, even if they weren't elected, but it's probably for the recognition.